Good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. Welcome to another week of the vlog.
Happy Monday!
Happy Monday! Now, this little one has had a bit of a rough night, haven't you? You were in our bed. You weren't very well. And we said, Chloe, it's okay, you can take the day off school, right? But no, she wants to go, don't you?
Yeah.
You really do?
She's been singing and dancing this morning, so I think she's okay.
Yeah. The dog's all right, just having a little scratch down there. Right, Phoebs?
Yeah.
All right.
And he just spilled chocolate milk on the sock.
She did. Phoebe's learning, and obviously when you put food waste in the bin, you put the waste in, not the liquid, and she poured milk in, didn't you? But we all learn. We all learn, right? So it's all good.
Didn't quite make the bin, did it?
No, didn't make the bin.
Make the floor.
No. Right, so there we go. And we're getting quite a few comments. People saying, what is this thing? Is it some weird ornament? That's a vertical radiator. So it's very exciting. That's what it is, a radiator that hangs like that. And it doesn't look like it, but it spreads the same amount of heat. A bit geeky,
what?
But it does work. Same amount of heat as one on horizontal.
I like, did you know about we had a big picture frame right there?
We do have a picture frame. It's in the background of all my videos. My logo on it, isn't it?
Yeah, and you bought it from McDonald's.
Oh, they're at a play fight. Having a play fight down there. Monday morning play fight. That's it, let's start the week. And it's horrible weather out there. Folks, it's so rainy outside. The dogs are really not keen right now. And you might actually notice the difference between this glass and these panels here. Now, when the sun rises in the morning, we do our videos, it comes to there, like, we get the most light. We're gonna try and get these replaced, hopefully this week, maybe next week if the weather stays like that, but more of like a clear plastic, so hopefully it'll look brighter in the kitchen. There we go. All right, dogs, are you okay? Morning. Had your little play fight, have you? Just been out and walked the dogs, and it is horrendous weather out there. How was the school run for you? Mrs.
Wet.
Barry did the school run. Yeah.
It did, it was wet.
And I ended up
cold.
Doing...
Yeah. And we need some new umbrellas.
You had an umbrella?
Well, not really. Phoebe had it, and it just kept blowing inside out.
Oh, I didn't even have an umbrella. Absolutely drenched through. The dogs are glad to be in the dry, so it seems very much a good day for editing videos and doing lots of indoor-y bits today.
Not that we really go work outdoors anyway.
It's too wet for the builders to work full-on today, but they have laid some tarp down, which if they leave it there and just fill it with water, we kind of like have a little paddling pool around our house. But they're going to fill that with concrete today. I think that's it, because the weather is so bad. Okay, so it's early afternoon. It's coming downstairs. All right, Mrs. B?
Hello.
It's horrible outside, isn't it?
It's freezing. I'm like sat right by this radiator.
Yeah, I bet. Even the dogs are all huddled up. Did I just wake you up? Sorry. So the builders have gone for the day. Are they gone? I think they have, right? I haven't heard them for a bit. Yeah. Let's have a little look. Oh my gosh. It's like a swimming pool. But they have actually laid concrete, because you can, because it's actually a chemical reaction rather than relying on the water. So it's actually, yeah, as you can see, it's sort of sat on top of it. But apparently tomorrow it's supposed to be a nice day, so they're going to start to try and do the blocks. Right, mate?
Yes, I've just looked and it's going to rain tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Mm.
Oh.
They might have a different weather.
Do you want a swimming pool?
Swimming pool? Yeah, I
So the building inspector has come round to investigate.
This is how you inspect the building.
With his toothpaste. I'm not going out there in that. Look how deep it is.
He's having a little lie down. He's a deep sea diver one as well, isn't he?
He is.
I'm not even going to put him through that.
Got winding back up. He's a rescue one. You better bring that back in. The girls will be well upset if that's not in the bath later.
As you know, we are a couple of weeks ahead video recipe wise, and yesterday my hard drive was getting really, really full, and I used to put them all on memory sticks, but now I've got a way that I can just download them from YouTube in high quality, so it doesn't matter. But so yesterday I cleaned up my hard drive, and tomorrow's video going up is a coffee cake. And I was like, went to just have a little look at it, because I hadn't uploaded it yet. And it's not there. I actually deleted it. So, I'm now spending the afternoon re-editing a video that I already edited, which is amazing.
This is one of these moments where Mrs. Barry is a little bit unhappy with Mr. Barry.
Yeah.
Why?
Because you've ordered these.
Let me explain to people what these are.
As if we haven't got enough, like, things everywhere as it is at the minute. We don't have a shed. We don't have a shed.
Yeah, but do you know what this is?
I know what it is.
What is it?
But you've ordered it and you've not even decided when you're actually going to put these up.
I'm doing it this weekend with Mark. It's already agreed. Anyway, folks, this. Right, this. If you just see here, if I peel this off and peel it there, this is almost barely, like, almost transparent roof for our conservatory. It's too dark to show you out there now, but it makes the light when we do our videos really dark. Are you alright?
No, I'm not.
I did say to you, this weekend, me and my friend Mark, we're going to actually cut all of these down a size and stick them on our conservatory roof.
Does your friend Mark even know that you're going to do it this weekend, but he's doing it this weekend with you?
Yeah, but I'm just going to try and show you. Can you see how, like, misty those ones are? And I think I said earlier, like, the light that comes through here during the day when we do cooking videos, this dims it. I looked online, this dims the light by like 70%. It's supposed to do that. So when this stuff, when we take the film off it, it's going to be like having windows on it. So it should make it really bright.
Yes, it's going to be great, but...
Look at that, see?
Sad.
Look at this happy face. Happy face. Happy face.
For weeks, okay. For months. You won't do it this weekend.
I guarantee I will, 100%.
You better do it this weekend.
The vlog will cover it. We've come to a compromise, haven't we?
They're outside.
They are outside. I was like, they don't need to go outside, they get damaged and stuff. I just read the label, don't leave out in the rain. And it's now raining, so we're going to try and cover them up or something.
Yeah, I'm going to go get a tarp.
A very big tarp.
What are you doing?
Oh, today at school we did a freeze frame about the story of Ganesh.
Freeze frame?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like when you act and then you suddenly freeze. Like, yeah. Well, we were in a free and then one of us had to be mum, dad and Ganesh. I was the mum, and what happened was, the dad chopped Ganesh's head off, and then we did a freeze frame. The dad going like that, and Ganesh going like this, and then me going like this.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah.
Do you know what? My arm's aching. This box, which is still here. It's been here for about 2 weeks now. It's been good for everything, right?
Yeah.
Right, let's put this on here, and then we can tell people about our, oh, is that gonna stay? Stays, look at that! Hands. And I've got both hands free. Woo! Where's Daddy? No, he's not. He's gone to table tennis tonight and he's left us the camera. I've been trying to convince Barry actually today. All of us, really. He's been nominated for these cool online awards. I can't remember what they're called. But it's all to do with like vloggers and YouTubers and
cookers,
gadgets, stuff like that. And our giant Rice Krispie video has been nominated, I think, for the best food video. And tomorrow night, the awards ceremony is at the London Palladium. I was like, what? That's amazing! And he's kind of, I think he just forgot about it until he got a reminder or they asked him if he was going. Today, and I was like, you need to go. That is amazing, that's so exciting.
He's like, but it's in London.
He was like, I've got nothing to wear. I was like, go buy yourself something to wear.
Go.
And he said, no. There's a red carpet there, paparazzi. I was like, what? And I'd really love to go with him because I think that'd be so much fun. So I'm really trying to convince Barry that he needs to go, aren't we? You said you're gonna help me convince him.
Mm.
Yeah, tomorrow?
Mm.
Be fun.
Good morning, folks. It's Tuesday morning, and Chloe, what song is this?
It's one of my Christmas play ones.
She's insisted on Away in a Manger.
Morning.
Oh, horrible day out there again.
She's definitely a daddy's girl. To get you to play Away in a Manger on your phone.
Yeah, she wanted me to download it. I'm like, I'll play it, I'll stream it. Because then it will go on my iPad at a random party when we're playing shuffle or something.
It's a late morning now and we are on our way to town.
Yeah.
Because Barry needs to
last night, decided to go. Barry's going to go, and I'm going to go too, because Chloe's fine now, she's feeling much better. We've managed to sort of babysit her, that's going to come stay with the girls. Yeah, so we're both going to go to London in a minute. I'm very excited.
You're more excited than I am. I am excited, but I'm just like, we've got so much work to do, and it's just like... I do like the idea of winning an award, but we're up against some like massive, massive YouTubers that have like got 10 billion times our audience, and we're just going to be like, hi.
Yeah, but it's good to go.
We weren't going to go primarily because Chloe has been really ill, and I was worried about Chloe, and that family means more to me. It's never been about fame. None of this has ever been about fame and like red carpet and all that stuff, which apparently there is tonight. Mm. It's just been about learning to cook and having a bit of a giggle, but... Yeah, it should be a chuckle. I'm excited. It's good for you and I to like, you know, get away and have a chat and, you know, and enjoy it.
And it's good that your hard work is getting like recognised and even being nominated for this award.
Oh yeah, amazing. Oh no, definitely. I'm really excited about it. I really am. But it's like I haven't really been thinking about it because it's just we're just really busy at the moment.
Yeah.
There's just so much going on, and it's like I don't know. Sometimes when I sit still, I'm like, I should be doing this, I should be doing that, I should be doing this, and it's like, okay.
Actually, you do need time to breathe sometimes.
Yeah, I know.
I think you forget that sometimes. But yeah,
it's breathing, but spending time with you guys.
I know.
It's like, I would much rather sit on the sofa with hot chocolate and the kids than go and sit in and thing and be like,
clapping. I know, yeah, me too, actually. But it'd be good, it'd be good fun. It will be good.
Yeah.
So we're at the train station and we're just about to get on the train and go to London. Woohoo! I think. Barry's excited. Are you excited? I'm excited.
I'm more excited than I was. Yeah?
Yeah,
I feel like we've forgotten something.
Yeah.
Our kids.
Oh no.
Yeah, we'll be alright.
Yeah. Oh no, I just got dripped on. I hope that was a drip.
It was a drip.
Was it? And not a poopy. Anyway, yeah, we're off to London. We've made it to London. This is the view from our hotel room. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, I reckon it's gonna look even better at night.
Me too. Careful. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
That's near the camera.
Look how cool those Christmas lights are though.
Yes.
Yeah, they're amazing.
One of the busiest shopping streets in London. Let me just put the camera. It's been very crust in here. I'm not gonna drop it. Look at this. How high up we are. That's so cool. So you can see the whole city line. That is the London Eye, folks, out there. And a sunrise or sunset in the distance. What?
I love those Christmas lights, they're awesome.
Yeah. It's, Regent Street. So down there it goes to Oxford Street around the corner. Yeah. Now I know why this hotel was so expensive.
Yes.
It was not cheap. And that's some sort of big Christmas tree thing. Ice cream cone upside down. Looks even better now it's at night time. Look at that, sun's still just trying to set. Actually, to be fair, again, this camera is making it look a lot lighter than it is, but you still get the effect.
All right, folks, so we're ready, I think. Yeah. Mrs. Barry keeps sort of changing. Whoa!
It's just my shoes, I keep changing.
Yeah, I'm not getting involved in the shoe dilemma, but she does look very gorgeous, doesn't she? Maybe I should marry her or something. So we're gonna head off there now. I really have no idea what this is going to be like. I've never done anything like this before, but it should be good fun. I'm pretty excited. Are you?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah? I'm excited. I'm ready. The best of British online talent, bringing together the biggest names in YouTube for a night of entertainment and celebration, with all of them hoping to take home.
Alright, so we just got out and it was awesome, right? The Sorted guys won the food award and I was so chuffed for them, went and said well done afterwards because it's so good for some food talent to actually win it. They're generally, like, you met them, right?
Yeah, I did, they were lovely guys.
They are generally really nice guys, which is what all YouTubers should be about, right? And some of them are, but we won't even go there.
I'm hobbling.
Yeah, yeah.
I never ever wear heels and my feet are killing.
No.
And now we've got to walk back to the hotel through London.
It's only like a half an hour walk.
No, it's not. Huh? Well, it will take us half an hour in these shoes.
Yeah. That.
Wow, look at all these lights. They look incredible.
It's really, the camera's just gone like insanely bright. I don't know what's going on. But like, the Christmas lights are looking pretty cool.
Look at it, pretty cool, right?
Amazing. Wow, look at that.
I'm getting the guitar guy. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Just lights.
Wow.
Right, we got to find something to eat, mate. You're a little bit tipsy as well.
No.
I've just seen McDonald's up there. We might have to go to McDonald's.
Oh, McDonald's
too. Will it?
Yes, I'm starving.
You look hobbling.
I am hobbling.
I should carry you.
Yes, you should.
Really? All right. So we passed McDonald's because right outside is a burger joint, right? And we've just demolished chicken burgers. And we've got an amazing salted caramel milkshake. It's good, right? You look really tired.
I am really tired.
I'm going to miss you tomorrow.
Aww.
You get to have a train home while I'm filming all day.
Yeah. You're a bit lonely, though.
What, me?
Yeah, me.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
You won't be.
Well, you can always stay, but nah.
Yeah,
it's not like we've got kids or anything.
No, poor dogs.
Poor things, yeah. But they're all good, aren't they?
Yeah, they're good.
We checked
not
in on them.
Things, poor my mum.
Yeah, yeah. We've got our babysitting credits used up.
The shoes are off. My
look
feet
at you.
Are sore.
You're on holiday or something on the beach.
My feet hurt a lot.
Mrs. Barry's trying to find a sock. good morning. I don't know where the sock is. It's there somewhere. It's about 8:30 this morning. I think we got to bed maybe at 12:30.
Yeah.
And those burgers were amazing, right?
Oh, they were so nice.
So today I'm staying in London for Barshens filming. It's been booked in for ages, so all day filming there and then staying overnight in this hotel again.
Wow.
Mrs. Barry's heading back.
Home.
But it's great because we really wanted to come along to those awards,
yeah,
so you could meet people. And
so glad I got to come.
Yeah, she's got such starstruck. She met, like, was it Tom Daly? The Olympic, like, oh my God! And her favourite author, Giovanna Fletcher, is it?
Yeah,
yeah, so there we go. But that's cool. So if Mrs. Barry stays, I really did want her to come along to Barshens filming, but we would definitely use up all of our babysitting and dog sitting credits forever.
Yes.
So
I need to get a pair.
Yeah, I'm sure there'll be another time, but hey ho, we're going to go grab some breakfast and then crack on with our day.
How can you eat a burger so late at like midnight and wake up at 8 o'clock the next morning and be starving?
I don't know. It's kind of like that thing that whenever you're out at a late night and you eat anything, you're just like, I need food, and really?
Yeah, I'm really, really hungry.
Yeah. Although we didn't actually have dinner. So that was our dinner.
That burger was our dinner.
Yeah. It was good though.
Didn't have the wine go down.
And the slippiest floor as well. I didn't realise I went in. I said, oh, can I go to the toilet, please? And oh, yeah, just down this well.
Can you go to the toilet, please?
Yeah, well, I can't remember what it said. Oh, please, miss, can I go to the toilet? It was like an ice rink. I was like,
yeah, I didn't go. I had heels on, which by the walking, we had to walk like 5 minutes and it took us about half an hour to walk back.
Yeah, heels.
I never wear heels and these shoes. Oh my gosh, my feet are so sore this morning. I just couldn't, don't show my feet. I just couldn't walk. I was like hobbling, like.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so sore. I'm walking around London in heels, it's not good.
No.
Not a good idea.
On with our day. Going down.
Going down.
Hello. I'm so hungry.
Me too. I'm starving.
Oh.
Can I get two? Yeah.
Can I put a separate bag?
Same bag, thank you.
I really want a chocolate brownie.
Do
you a chocolate brownie? They're playing Christmas songs, aren't they?
Yeah.
Really, I caught you singing along. Mrs. Barry's got like a, just a nice normal like banana porridge.
Hot porridge.
And I went for this like ham hock avocado egg thing. And it's like basically just eating a really hammy chili. Which for breakfast is gonna be a bit of a strange one to start the day, but there we go. So we just had our breakfast.
Yes.
I picked up loads of random junk for Barshens, haven't I?
Yes.
Christmas nipple tassels.
There's something else Christmassy as well, for a different part of the body, which yeah.
We didn't get that.
No.
I
was quite surprised.
Yeah, it should have. Yeah, yeah. I sensed it today. Right, have a good day.
You too.
And see you tomorrow. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, see you tomorrow. Bye.
Back by the bird cage again, folks. So heading to the YouTube space, which is down this way. So just about to get to the YouTube space now. It's going to be a full on day. I'll try and, I don't know if I'll capture anything. I normally say that, but it's so full on. We've only got like a few hours. We're going to bust out about 8 videos. Really excited who's going to win the Christmas nipple tassels though. But hey, it's a bit sad that Mrs. Barry's wandering around London doing loads of shopping on her own. Hey ho. Alright folks,
I think we're downstairs today. This is the whole YouTube space, pretty cool. It's a big old building. Massive studios that we can come and use, and this is where we film Barshens, so here we go. Wow, doing a Christmas set in that one. That's cool. What do you think, Stu? It's cool, right? Nice.
Hello, we're going to look at a Lexar USB 3 card reader because it's got springs in it. Look, was that exciting? I want to see how close this camera will get in. Not very close at all. I've got to leave it out right over here.
Will it, I think it might adjust.
No, it won't focus that close. Or that close. Or that close.
This is me trying to sell the camera to Stuart.
Yeah. No, it's no good. I can't bring things in closer than about that. Yeah, it's getting a bit blurry now. Oh, macro, how do we turn?
Macro?
Yeah.
Let's come back to it.
Oh, here we are. Manual, yeah.
Right. Was that macro or micro?
Macro, that one, yeah.
Is that gonna...
Oh, I can get in a lot closer. Getting as close as my other one. But now everything is out of focus beyond this point. Oh, no, wait, quick, no. Though. It's. Oh, no, yeah.
Quick.
Come on. Come on. Come on, you're on macro. Come on, but. Come on. Yeah, you can't bring it. Oh, no, that's pretty good. If you bring it in, you have to know how to work with it.
You have to tease it.
Yeah.
Ash would go brilliant. Ash did that really
behind the scenes filming.
The 80s action.
Hello. This is my casual vlog behind the scenes. So, casual. Barshens, behind the scenes, guys.
I mean, it's all just about.
These are the scenes.
That's it. There's the scenes right here, and we are in front of them. Yeah.
It's Barry directly in front of
them. Exactly. This is Stuart drinking a coffee.
Because you can, I mean, you and Eli can fill.
We have sound. Inspecting the coffee.
Yeah, sure.
Throw a match in there and go up.
And if anyone needs to crash, there is my place. So
yeah, I might take
sorting bits out.
Sarah's
Eli's in the jungle.
It's all about timing, isn't it?
So I'm back home. I left Barry in London. Yeah, he went to his Barshens filming, and I came back. Got the girls from school. The dogs for a walk. They were a bit crazy when I came back. I think they got a bit excited having a sleepover at their auntie's. but yeah, they were all over the sofa. And yeah, I can tell they've been up to mischief, so yeah, they're pretty tired now. They were sleeping in their bed over there. The girls gone to bed because they're really tired, and I'm really tired as well. I'm going to go to bed, but I just sat here thinking, this time 24 hours ago, I was at the London Palladium. That's just bizarre, but I had such a good night. It was amazing. It didn't matter that we didn't win the award. Just the fact that we got to be there was just fantastic and incredible. And then it was, I know I keep saying, but it was mad. But I had such a good time. I was so lucky that I got to go. And we had, lots of fun. I met some really, really nice people. I mean, genuine people, like nice people that we were talking to afterwards and stuff. So what an experience to meet and be in the same room as all those other YouTubers that are doing what we're doing. And then there's people screaming at them, like fans, like, oh, we love you.
So Izzy's got like the biggest burrito I've ever seen in my life. I'm just gonna put my hand next to it, the scale.
Can I just... my hand next to it.
Are you gonna eat all that?
I'm gonna try.
It's huge. Look at the, like, the width on it as well. It's like a scaffold pole.
Check out the girth.
Yeah, that's it.
That's a small baby. That's what it is. Large baby.
Yeah. You have to like feed it milk and stuff, like. Or some tacos. Alright. So this is the after. You've actually finished it off. This is amazing. I can't believe it. This is like man versus food on a whole new level.
5'2".
Look at that, he's gone. Amazing. All done. So I'm going back to the hotel now without Mrs. Barry. It's been a long old day of filming, but it went really, really well. Look, I'm on the underground. I'm on an escalator. It's very exciting. That's about it.
Okay, folks, so I am back in the hotel from the tube. Spoke to Mrs. Barry on the phone for about 40 minutes. The kids are okay, the pugs are okay, Mrs. Barry's okay. She had fun shopping this morning in London before getting the train home. Look, it's looking quite nice out there, isn't it? Very picturesque and all that. It is a bit weird knowing that Mrs. Barry was in here with me, and she would have come back to get her bags while I was out filming earlier. So, yes, I also found out that down there, see that blue building in there? That's like the broadcasting house. That's where they actually film the news, which is pretty cool. Apparently, sometimes you can see them actually presenting the news through the window. So, hello. Like that. Tomorrow I've got lots of meetings. That's why I'm staying overnight. Otherwise, I'd love to be back home now. I've got like half an hour free in the morning where I'm probably just going to get some breakfast somewhere. And that's about it. I really want to do one of those open top bus tours and see the city. But for now, it's been a long old day. I'm going to bed.
Good morning. It's Thursday. Right, girls?
Yeah.
Thursday morning. Yeah, Barry's still in London. And we're here. Girls going to go to school. I'm going to go, yeah, and have a bit of a computery day again. Because Barry's not here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how exciting it's going to be. You want to see it, but I bought the dogs. I've got to go by.
Mummy bought me with Daddy. His name is called Trunks.
Trunks, yes. I bought you both a Beanie Bee back from London, didn't I?
Yeah,
I love Beanie Bees at the minute.
Giraffe
I think.
One.
Yeah, and where I got them from, I went in like a big toy shop, Hamleys. It was amazing. They had all Beanie Bees in the window in their Christmas display. Oh, and the shop was huge. There were toys everywhere, on like three or four levels. I'd love to take the girls there one day.
Morning, guys. It's like 9:30 in the morning. I slept. Look at my hair. Look at that. I've literally just woken up. I'm in my pants. I'm not showing you any lower than this. I slept so badly. I think I've had about 2 hours sleep. My eyes are hurting and everything. I just couldn't settle or sleep well last night. But again, still a nice view out there. I need to crack on and go to my meetings. And my phone's got like 2% battery. I left it by my bedside rather than charging it all night. But I've read that if you put it on airplane mode, it charges faster. So fingers crossed, it's going to work. Because I get lost in London a lot. Anyhow, should I just go outside in my pants? No, let's freshen up. One thing I am going to show you, folks, is at Barshens filming yesterday, we did a tattoo of James Corden on my knee. And I've just got out of the shower, and it's done in Sharpie. And it is not coming off whatsoever. So I'm going to have to explain that to Mrs. Barry when I get home. But I'm hoping it will fade in a few days.
It's walkie time. Hi guys. Hey me. Hello. Boston's just over there having a sniff. They're pretty energetic this morning. They're doing lots of running around, aren't you? Hey? Come boy. Here he comes. Ooh. Oh. There we go. She's off. Amy. What are they saying? Hey?
So I haven't really got that much time to wander around this morning, so I'm just going to go look at a couple of shops before doing these meetings. So that's about it. I'm so tired. Check out, folks, this is my breakfast this morning. Had some eggs benedict, had a coffee, I've got some Smarties, which are like chocolate sweets, quite randomly with my coffee. This is the weirdest thing ever, but I've had some of them.
So I've just been on a big supermarket hunt around our town. I think I went in every supermarket there is. I'm trying to find some Christmas treats that Barry and I can do for a tasting video, which I don't think is going to be up for quite a few weeks yet, but I think we're going to do it tomorrow or at the weekend. But yeah, you get quite a different class of shoppers in the different supermarkets from like the, I don't know, I've got to say this right. Like the cheaper end supermarket to the kind of more expensive, extravagant supermarket. You do get a lot of different people shopping in there. But yes, anyhow, we are trying to take these home and grab some lunch. Oh, and I bought some alcohol. And normally when I buy alcohol in the past, I get ID'd. And I actually didn't. So I must actually be looking my age, or at least a little bit older than 18. I am like 30, but hey, there we go. At least I didn't guide you this time.
Meetings are all done now, folks, so I'm heading back on the train. It's cold. I'm really full up on loads of nice food that I've had. Gonna get home about 6 o'clock, so should see the kids before we get to go to bed. So, awesome.
The girls are back from school and they're having tea. That's about as exciting as it gets at the minute.
Can I tell you some makeup? I am a princess. Oh yeah, I am a princess.
Lovely. Barry's on his way home. He just texted us to say he's on the train and we're going to go pick him up from the train station in a minute. Exciting. The girls are very excited to see Mr. Barry. And also, girls, what else are you excited about? What's happening tomorrow?
I'm not excited about it.
You're not excited about tomorrow? Oh.
There's no school because they need to fix the gas because we're running out of cold water. And if it's cold tonight, our school will get even colder and colder, so they're shutting it down. And they're going to repair it tomorrow, Saturday and Sunday.
Yeah, so basically the school has no heating. They said that there's people in there fixing it today. They got a letter home this afternoon saying that the school, that they haven't managed to fix the problem and it's going to take a lot longer than they thought. So you guys get a day of school tomorrow and possibly Monday if it hasn't been fixed. So you guys are going to be around with me and Daddy tomorrow, aren't you? Mm-hmm. Yep. Helping us? Yeah. They're very hungry, that's why they're very quiet tonight.
Hello.
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 Hi.
All right?
Yeah.
Hello, Chloe.
Hello.
Mrs. Barry's in there somewhere.
Yeah.
Haven't seen you since London.
I know.
Oh, thanks. Mrs. Barry left the umbrella in the hotel room.
I thought it might
rain. Been carrying it around London like a proper London man, like Mary Poppins. All right.
Yeah.
Alright, girl. Did you miss me?
Yeah.
Alright. Pugs. Hello, pugs.
Hello, pugs. Hello, pugs.
Alright. Alrighty. Walking Amy. There she is. I'm just about to see her. Boston's around somewhere as well. Getting a bit of fresh air. It's probably been freezing here compared to London. Got bricks. Starting to go up outside our house. It's cold out there, though. Morning.
Good morning.
It's actually should be a school day, but these kids are skiving. Are you skiving?
No,
it's because we're running out of water in our school.
Yes, that's
yeah.
Right.
Oh, I keep shooting something on my leg. I fell over yesterday when I was running fast on the lake.
Oh, you fell over? Oh no! So what are you guys going to do today? Going to have some fun?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Hello, Boston. Did you miss me?
Yeah,
you wish
me. A bit cheeky when you've
been away. They have. They've been on the sofa, haven't they?
Yeah, I came down this morning. They were both snuggled up in the corner of the sofa, but which they haven't done for a very long time. So I think having the sleepover and being away from Pia and you,
yeah,
they're like, we want the roost now.
Yeah.
No, you think they're in charge.
So girls, you've just had a parcel delivered for you both.
Yeah.
A very nice lady who watches your videos.
Yeah.
That's very kindly sent them this box with a card.
And it's got this, and it's got.
What's it got?
I think it's a bracelet.
A bracelet?
No, a necklace.
A necklace and some sweets. What's that in your hand, Phoebs?
A chain.
Like a key ring?
Key ring.
So, a very nice lady called Dawn Brinley sent all these lovely things to you both.
Thank you!
Yeah, thank you very much. That was really, really kind. Wow. They were very excited to get a parcel as well, weren't you?
Yeah.
Having quite an indoor-y computer-y day today, but yesterday Mrs. Barry went to the shops. Whoa, was that Chloe? I thought it was like a monster upstairs.
Look, I found this. It's a Scotch egg, but it says it's a runny Scotch egg.
What?
Did you know you can there's such a thing?
A runny Scotch egg?
Pork and cranberry runny Scotch egg.
No. Well, how do they keep it in the fridge and doesn't the yolk doesn't go right?
I don't know. That's why I bought it. To find out.
Dark chocolate coated chili tortilla chips with baked in red chilies half coated in dark. Oh my gosh. Okay. These are all going to be in a video coming up. Lobster and pink champagne crisps. Hi, guys.
Well, look at this. I'm quite excited to try this.
What is it? Mince pie martini.
Yes.
Am I Chloe? You're right. What's the matter?
Chloe's trying the sweets, love hearts, for the first time. And her face was really funny. I think she's just feeling fizzing. What have you got?
Drumstick.
Drumstick. Oh, I remember those. I missed that. Do that face again. So after a morning playing at home, the girls suddenly have a lot of energy to burn up, right, Paige? Yeah. So we are heading to the park.
Park.
We're heading to the park.
Woohoo!
You want me to spin you? Yeah. Go, go, go! I don't know how you girls can do that.
I'm exhausted.
Yeah. That's the highest you've ever been?
Yeah.
What have you found, Phoebs?
This!
What is it? Oh, wow!
I found a
lever! Have you?
Can I take it? Look!
What's on it? What's that?
It's a pine cone.
A pine cone! It's wow!
Pine. Oh my god, I just broke one!
You just broke it.
I just broke one!
You're right there with your walking stick? Every time. You have to get a big stick, right?
Yeah.
Oh wow, and Chloe. Always a massive stick.
Phoebe! Phoebe,
look! So I think we might need to put that one down. That's huge. Oh! Chloe, you might have to stand back. That's it. Chloe's turn.
Well,
Chloe, you look like you're going to fall out with that. Hold on. I actually think Chloe is falling asleep in there. You had your eyes closed a minute ago and you look like you're nodding off. Good night. Sleep tight. If you guys can see out there, oh, that's bright. There it is. Can't believe how clear it is today.
It's going to loops.
It looks like it's going to loops. No, that's just because you're dizzy.
Mommy,
what are you doing? You're
mommy,
making
your... my wellies wiggle.
What happened to your wellies? You were wiggling and they fell off. Now you're in there together?
Yeah.
Ow!
Do you... You used to both fit in that together quite easily, but now I'm not so sure. You look a bit squashed.
Mummy, spin!
Spin! Ready? Ooh! Ah! These feet are going to kick me. And that never used to happen as well. I can tell you're both growing. I can't spin it because otherwise I get kicked by your feet. We made it back to the car. It's a bit windy out there. I feel a bit wind sweat. Did you girls have a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah? Clay? Yeah? I think they're a bit worn out now. Ready to go home for a nice drink?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is rum cake from the Bahamas on behalf of George from the rum cake shop.
Oh, George, your friend, is he?
Yes, ma'am.
Rum cake, look at that. Okay. That sounds good. This sounds good.
Oh,
it's actually got rum in it.
Yeah, pure rum. Pure rum. Bahamas rum.
And Reese's. We can get them in the shop at the road.
Well, never mind.
They taste better because they're
actually from
Florida.
Oh, okay.
Right.
The others aren't.
Can I
put that one? Thank you.
Yum.
This is
not
Becky,
that's for you.
What is it?
Mould.
Lollipop mould.
Moustaches. Oh, they're cool.
Of moustaches. Oh, okay. So we can do like funny faces with the girls. Very nice. Pigs and I think I've had that before. Very nice. Very nice.
Like Christmas.
Yeah, pigs and taters. Milk chocolate with crispy bacon flavoured bits and potato chips.
She likes coconut.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Like oh, thanks, Mum. Mum gets me the ones from up the road. Mummy, oh, thanks, Mummy.
Thank you very much.
Oh, what's that? Oh, pumpkin seed brittle.
Oh, cool.
That's very nice.
Can you get that at the
rate? Probably. No. Oh! We landed it on a pug. And there's Emmy. Emmy!
And there's
my mummy's Yorkshire Terrier. Hello!
Cake with, guess what?
Nutella.
No, it's for mummy.
Oh, no. Coconut.
Coconut.
You don't even like rum.
I like coconut.
Oh, there we go.
Whoa. There you go.
Can we see a song?
Yeah. Yes, we can.
Good evening.
Good night. Folks, it's Friday night, but we have a very, very busy day tomorrow. So we're going to call this the end of this week's vlog on a Friday, rather than a Saturday, right? You're going to fall over?
Yeah. Ooh, I'm falling into you.
Yeah, Mum, I just had a sticker put on me, so thanks very much for that, mate. And now it's on my face. Look at that. Great.
It's on mine a minute.
So it's been a cool week. Hope you've enjoyed the vlog. If there's any more things you'd like to see on the channel, let us know down below. Or if you like the vlogs, we'll keep going.
You could actually win prizes.
Stop saying.
Who said that?
Oh, on that note, there are no prizes.
No.
Yes, there is. There's prizes in. You could buy get any shop and. But anyway, you could get any prize.
People buy their own prizes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for watching, folks. We will see you again.
I can't see you. Bye.
Bye. Oh, and see you tomorrow.
Okay.
And
that is one way to say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.